Electra has successfully achieved the first high-performance ultra-short flight operations of its piloted blown-lift hybrid electric short takeoff and landing demonstrator aircraft. This 9-seat Electra aircraft appears quite conventional at first glance, but it boasts several innovations that make it truly remarkable. Its 8 small diameter, 5-bladed propellers, powered by quiet electric motors and a large lithium battery pack, enable fully electric takeoff and landing, as well as quiet flight over populated areas. Electra promises just 75 decibels at a distance of 300 feet, making it an exceptionally neighbor-friendly aircraft. The inclusion of a range-extending generator may compromise the aircraft's environmental friendliness on longer flights, but it enables longer flight durations that fully electric aircraft cannot currently achieve without significant advancements in battery technology. The Electra boasts impressive cruise speeds of around 200 miles per hour and a range of approximately 500 miles, in addition to a 45-minute reserve. The hybrid system's efficiency is expected to reduce fuel consumption by up to 40% on a 100-mile flight. However, it's likely that this percentage will decrease on longer flights, where the generator will operate for longer periods. The ingenious design of the small props concentrates airflow over the wings, enabling takeoff and landing on compact 300 by 100 feet airstrips. This exceptional capability is particularly impressive for a 9-seater aircraft. The flight tests, carried out in April and May 2024 at Virginia's Manassas Regional Airport and Warrenton Fauquier Airport. The longest flight lasted 1 hour and 43 minutes. Throughout the program, the aircraft demonstrated impressive performance, taking off in less than 170 feet and landing in under 114 feet ground roll. It reached an altitude of 6,500 feet and flew as slowly as 25 knots on takeoff and landing. The valuable data and insights obtained from the flight test program will play a crucial role in shaping the design of Electra's upcoming 9-passenger commercial eVTOL aircraft. The goal is to have this aircraft enter commercial service under FAA Part 23 regulations by 2028.